That's a well-earned victory.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and their opponents first from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha and her partner from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys. And there's also the dastardly Ruby Riott right across the ring, who just current status.
Turn for her now.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I would be against
things a little bit further. Come on now. There it is. Snap to base, avoids major damage. Kick to the gun.
Sasha Banks in company with the win.
And she did it like a bomb.
What a way to kick
her way.
Champion and challenger.
The champion into the
course, with his unreal athleticism, but will absolutely destroy.
Strowman, oh, complete dead left. This is incredible. Can he do with it?
DDT
in the upper hand. You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking...
Nothing fancy here.
Big trouble.
Stop!
Super put!
Belly to belly did pretty good. I guess not. This is not where you want to be.
Oh, geez.
This is not going to end well.
As it were, Watson, this could be it.
Bitter end. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Gentlemen, Pete Dunne might have this one.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Braun has him up. Power slam. It's all over with the count.
Victory. When you put these two together, victory.
Dominant Nia Jax, she said it herself, she can disarm her opponents with a smile.
Or with a vicious right hook.
Losing Shayna Baszler, a fighter through and through the WWE Universe. Yeah, it has. More superstars could learn a thing or two from Baszler about how to approach things in this business.
Suplex.
Ooh!
Raw power from the submission magician, and she's not done yet. Another! Shoulders down for the count. In an easy. Boom! Not looking good right now.
Superstar Edge has stacked multiple championships over a career with too many highlights to count.
Whether it's in the squared circle. That's not determination, that's confidence. Balor's a man that is so confident in what he does inside the ring.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two.
Now it's Finn Balor.
Finn Balor going for it.
Test of strength here.
Here we go with Edge.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, that he had to be prepared to take some damage. Look at this.
Comes to an end in thrilling fashion. The ultimate opportunist figured out a way to win here tonight.